I'm one of Kristen's oldest and best friends.
I'm Angel, his wife, and one of Kristen's good friends also. This is Sadie, Kristen's goddaughter, and this is Noah, Kristen's honorary godson. What do you think she's gonna have?
I think you're gonna have a boy, and we can play Lamborghinis together.
I think she's gonna have a boy, but let's see what the magic eight ball says. It says, not likely.
And I think you're gonna have a boy so he can vacuum around the living room playing Octane.
And I think you're gonna have a girl. And we can do makeup together, but that's not the only thing, so we can girl talk. Wait.
I'm your Aunt Missy. I think that you might be a boy, but it doesn't really matter because I love you regardless.
What's up, what's up? This is Uncle Maurer or Uncle Chris, whichever you prefer, checking in. Richie and Kristen, congratulations. I think you guys are about to have a boy. And young fella, you're gonna have two great older sisters. Can't wait to meet you. Peace.
Hey, baby DiCarlo number three. My name is Linda Tartaglia. I will be your Auntie Linda. I'm so excited. I cannot wait to see you. If I may have a guess, I just have a strong feeling you will be a boy. But no matter who you are, we will love you so, so, so much. Cannot wait to see you.
All right, fam, time for a little genetics lesson. Girls are XX, boys are XY. You have Emma, she's an XX. We have Adelina, XX. Everly, XX. Alessia, XX. You know what? It's a staggeringly low 6% chance of having four girls in a row. To have five girls in a row in a family, now we're down to 3% chance. I'm saying Uncle Richie finally bucks that trend, passes on that Y chromosome. I'm saying XY, boy.
Hey girls, question for you. Aunt Chris and Uncle Richie, they're gonna have another baby. So what do you think? Is it gonna be a girl or a boy?
A boy!
You think a boy? What do you think, Mamay? Girl or a boy?
Oh gosh.
Girl, okay.
No boy, boy!
Okay, well we'll find out.
Maybe it's gonna be a boy. I'm gonna say Ken.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna hug him.
Hi baby, I'm your Aunt Cindy and I think you're a girl.
Hi, I'm Peyton. I'm your cousin, and I think you're going to be a boy.
Look, little man, I'm your Uncle Daniel, and you're going to be a boy. I know it. And I definitely got to teach you about living with a bunch of girls and your mother.
Hi, baby DiCarlo. Laura, Glenn, and Austin here. We're excited to meet you.
Say hi, buddy. Hi.
Austin, do you think Adelina and Alessia are going to have a little brother or a little sister?
A little brother.
A little brother?
You're going to be a little brother?
Someone for you to play with?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to be buddies? Okay.
Yeah? All right, Dan, what do you think?
I think it's going to be a little sister.
I think Daddy's outnumbered this time. I'm going team boy.
Hi, new baby. This is your great Aunt Dawn, and I want to welcome you into the world and into the family. We can't wait to meet you. Can't wait to hug you and squeeze you and kiss you. And we're so happy that you're going to have two wonderful little sisters, and well, big sisters. And just can't wait to meet you. I will see you in 7-8 months. Bye, love. We're gonna guess. You're gonna be a boy. You're gonna be the cutest little boy. Love you. Bye.
Hi, new baby. This is your great aunt, Toby. Let's see. Are you gonna be a boy or a girl? I think you're gonna be a new baby boy. Welcome to this big, crazy family. Bye.
Hi, baby DiCarlo. I'm your Auntie Panda, and I think you're gonna be a little boy.
Hi, it's Aunt Sue. I think it's gonna be a boy. Hi, Aunt Mary. I want a boy, but I think it's gonna be a girl.
This is your Aunt Marisa.
And Uncle Aunt.
I think you are going to be a boy.
And I think you're gonna come out a girl.
We will see.
Hi, I'm Pop, and I think it's gonna be another little girl.
Hello, this is Gammy, recording the video. I'm so happy to be here for the party. I do believe that Kristen has a little boy, and if it's a little girl, that's fine too. I cannot wait to find out. Love you guys.
Hi, baby number three. I'm voting girl. We got the girl hat trick. Love you. Can't wait to meet you.
Hi, itty bitty baby. I'm your mommy and I'm so excited for you. And the whole time I've been thinking you were a boy, but I think everyone thinks that. So I'm kind of thinking you're probably another beautiful, perfect little girl. Boy or girl, we love you so much. We don't care. We just want you here so we can love you forever and ever.
All right. Tell them who you are.
Tell them your name.
I'm Elena.
And are you the big sister?
Yeah.
Do you think it's a girl baby or a boy baby?
Boy baby.
You think it's a boy baby now? Oh my goodness.
One.
Yes, correct.
My glass is broke.
That's not you. Who are you?
Sissy.
Sissy. Sissy. And do you think mommy's having a girl baby or a boy baby?
Look.
Girl baby or boy baby?
Girl baby.
Girl baby?
One baby.
One baby, thank you, yes. No, not two, one baby.
One baby.
One baby.
One baby.
What do you think it is?
I think it's a boy.
Is she right, girls?
What do you think is a baby? Do you think it's a boy or a girl?
Who can do that?
Girl?
I did it by myself.
She did it by herself.
I did it by myself.
Yeah.
I sneaked in and said I didn't go by myself.
And what did you say it was?
I was a girl baby.
A girl baby?
Girl baby.
Is that what you want, a girl
baby?
One baby.
One baby. Sister. One baby.
One baby sister?
Yeah.
All right.
Hi, everyone. I'm Lisa Perkins, and I am so happy to be back again as gender guardian for baby number three. I got to be there for Adelina's pink powder explosion, and then for Alessia's pool party, where we opened three pink rubber duckies, and now for baby number three. And I hope everyone heard Uncle Larry when he said the odds were very slim that another baby girl would be joining the family, because your family must be that lucky. You're adding another beautiful baby girl to the DiCarlo family. Congratulations and happy birthday, sweet girl.